You pretend like you hard, but you're not, Ja. You got a $200 million contract, and you want people in the NBA to think you hood, to think you gangster, because you roll with these type of people. Bro, you putting yourself in harm's way when you don't have to. Nobody looks at you, Ja, and think, man, that's a thug. He hood. He down. He bought that. You not. Stop pretending. You're not going to do nothing. What you're going to do is get yourself in trouble, put yourself and your family in harm's way for street cred?